Today here on the channel we'll be taking a look at one of the older titles, Sniper Ghost Warrior, which introduced us to the Ghost Warrior himself. I know and understand that this is an older PC game and all that, but please also understand that there are people that will be trying this game out that might struggle to get playable framerate out of their PC hardware. That's exactly why this video exists. Let's see what can be done to improve the performance of the original release of Sniper Ghost Warrior. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Sniper Ghost Warrior and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
¡Necesitamos más tropas! ¡No te escondas, cobarde!
Sentir el tiempo que tenemos. Un calor de mierda por el día y frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Bueno, ya tuve el mes pasado. Okay, casi me pierdo el ataque a San Sebastián. Debes ir a ver al doctor. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Watch your backgrounds and you make it through. I'll let you know once you're back in my FOV.
Calor de mierda por el día y frío por la noche. Me va a dar sinusitis.
Bueno, yo tuve el mes pasado.
Casi me pierdo el ataque a San Sebastián.
Debes ir a ver al doctor Alvarado. Te dará algo para que no te enfermes.